marvelous morning, my dear newbies and my dear parents. As we all believe that school is our second home, so today I procured an opportunity to welcome our love lights. Someone once rightly said, a good education is the foundation of better future, and we sincerely fulfill it here. I welcome you all to the fuel of your vehicle and catalyst of your journey, our lovely public English school.
The school not only focuses on academia but also on co-scholastic activities like computers, art, sports, inter-branch competitions and activities. The school believes that building confidence and motivation is as much important as interesting knowledge.
Now, I'm going to introduce you to the management members.
Our founder chairman, Dr. R.P. Malik, his ideology was that children must be given quality education for all-round development. He believed in child-centric and value-based quality learning. His guidance has also led the school in emphasizing on learning and balancing a strong work. Chairperson ma'am, Dr. Mrs. S.T. Malik ma'am, she believes that every child has a potential which must be harnessed to bring out the best. She is the backbone of our institution in guiding and steering the wealth of the nation. She has nurtured this institution with her hard work, devotion and right values. Our academic head, Mrs. Bharti Bhatnagar, nurtured this institution with her hard work, devotion and right values, and her driving force is shaping the future of our young students. You have a motivating personality and soft corner for everyone.
Pleasing, observant, open-minded, cheery and active. That's what Pooja stands for. I am Pooja Chhabra, class teacher of class 1. The vision of my life is to make my kids more active, smart, intelligent and creative.
Bold, honest, active, responsible, valiant and intelligent. This is Bharvi. I am the teacher of class 1 and my aim is to make my students punctual, active and responsible. Now we are going to tell you the books of class 1.
This is your Rainbow Term 1, which consists of English, Hindi and Maths, all three subjects. Rainbow Term 2, Rainbow Term 3, Functional English, which is your English conversation book, Life Skill, Cursive Writing, Sound Book, which is your phonic book, Sulekh Mala, Symphony. Symphony is your music book. This is your sound book, which is your phonic book. Environmental Studies, EVS book. Art is Fun, your art book. Symphony, your music book. Your Sulekh Mala, in which you will do Hindi writing. English grammar book. This is your Hindi Vyakaran book. This is your Interleaf notebook, which is of EVS. Interleaf means one side blank and one side lines. This is your 3-in-1 notebook, in which English, Hindi and Math. This is a combined notebook. So I hope you all are familiar with your books.
Thank you, School Almanac, for sharing our records and homework. And on the very first page, we have content list, then personal profile page on which you have to paste your ward's latest photograph, then father's and mother's photograph, and the detail of the child should be filled by the parents' handwriting. On the next page, there is medical card record of a child. In this page, you have to fill the records in capital letters only. For example, name of the child, age in years, blood group, etc. Then again, there is another page, personal profile. Same as you have filled earlier. The very important pages are visionaries, vision of our founder chairman, sir, Dr. Mr. R.P. Malik, sir, who is the backbone of our school. On page number 3, this is all taught by our chairperson, Dr. S.D. Malik, ma'am. That education is about awakening to the power and beauty that lies within all of us. Then page number 5, the motto of our school is given, and the motto is education is the real treasure. Then school's vision, mission and school anthem is also given on this page. Page number 6, our endeavors are 3D Science Lab, RPM Wisdom News Bulletin, Mind Power Lab, Multiple Intelligence Club, Learning by Doing, 100% participation in all the activities, School Library, Security Provision and Power Backup, Smart Classes, School Website and ERP. Then rules and regulations of the school is mentioned on the page number 8. Uniform for boys and girls are different. As we know that we are taking online classes through Zoom. So as it is summer these days, so it is mandatory for all the students to wear summer uniform during Zoom classes. Then for fees, we have already given fee card. Fees has to be paid quarterly. We have different house system in our school. Each house system has house warden to guide the students for various inter-house competitions and activities conducted throughout the session. We have school council for making our students confident and active competitors. Then marker cup and awards. The different achievements in life is doing something you think you can't do. Lovely Public English School provides marker cup and awards to the best student. The details are given on page number 10. Then pledge, national anthem, songs and prayer are given on page number 11 and 12. After that, for smooth walking, we need parents' cooperation. For this, the parents are requested to adhere the following norms. Different code of conduct for students.
So here you can see on this page, the school planner from the month of April 2021 till March 2022. Here,
pink block means
holiday and the green block means PTM, parents teacher meeting. You can see the yearly assessment schedule of grade nursery and KG. Here you can see the important dates of your exam of grade nursery and KG. And here the teacher will write your respective marks of your exam subject wise. Here you can see the yearly assessment schedule of grade 1 and 2. So, of grade 1 and 2, the schedule is divided in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, kindly note the respective dates carefully. There is the list of holidays, important days, on which there will be a holiday. We are having the schedule for inter-branch competition. As we all know, we are having inter-branch competitions like Dance Mania, Master Quizzer, Creative Advertiser, Rhythmic Notes. Here it is a schedule of special assemblies. And we are having the schedule for life skill seminar. Like in April, Sharing and Caring, May, Honesty is the best policy. It is the home schedule, kids. You have to write at what time you have you reach home, at what time you eat lunch and other things. So fill it. Here it is the schedule for activities under different MI clubs. Look kids, as you all know, we are having 9 MI clubs of our school. Okay? So here it is mentioned the respective activities of every MI club according to the month. Here on page number 27, we are having important guidelines for school transport. You all have to read it carefully. On page number 28, we are having consent form, which is to be filled by parents for the MI club activity. And here is the declaration form for transport. Let's see on page number 29, here it is your tiffin schedule. Like kids, you have to follow the tiffin schedule according to the days and season. And here on page number 30, there is the library record. Kids, whenever you go to the library period, you have to mention the name of the book you will read. On page number 31, it is a late record. Whenever you get late at school, that will be marked in this. On page number 32 and 33, you can see it's the interaction corner of record of school and parent contact. And on page number 34, the class timetable is there.
Zoom. Zoom app. Let us talk something about the Zoom app. Zoom is a cloud-based video communication app that allows you to set up virtual videos and audio conferencing. With the Zoom app, you can join or log in to start a meeting. We will take online classes on the Zoom app. So kindly download the Zoom app to log in and join the meeting. We will provide you the ID password for your classes.
RPM Wisdom, monthly printed news bulletin of our school, which provides information of activities which take place every month, along with chairperson's message, activities from our students and achievers for the month, the pride of our school.
In our school, we are using ERP, and the ERP stands for Electronic Resource Planning. It is very useful and helpful for all the students. We used to upload homework, assignment, practice sheet on ERP. We gave ID and password to children to use it. We also use Facebook and YouTube to make the teaching very effective. We upload teaching videos on YouTube and students' activities on Facebook.
I hope you all are familiar with the school system and you all will follow the rules and regulations of the school.